Let's have a look today at how to use the Gritomatic Master Laser Edge Goniometer. There's either the Master or the Master Plus. The Master Plus comes in a box like this, but this is the Master Laser Edge Goniometer. Firstly, see there's an on-off switch at the bottom to turn on the laser, turn it off again. USB rechargeable, has magnets to hold the knife in position, has a scale for the primary grind and edge bevel, the sharpening angle, adjustment of your laser, the scale left and right, and then also adjustment for your laser left and right. So I'm going to turn it on. Let's take this knife, clamp it into position, slide it all the way down, touches the bottom, and the lasers hold it into position. Now you'll see there's some lines and dots in the scale on the top there. So firstly, I'm going to rotate the laser left and right. Went a little bit too far to the side there, so you see all the reflection is on the left side. Let's rotate it back. Now all the reflection is on the right side. So let's go a little bit back until we see four dots appearing, and they're all about the same brightness. Now you can see we've got two dots there and two dots to the sides. So now I'm going to adjust the scale to center everything nicely. So right now I've centered it. You can see there, if we look carefully, there's a dot there. Those two center dots are the primary grind of your knife. So this knife in this case is approximately just under 4 degrees, let's say 3.5 degrees or so primary grind. And the edge angle is the second dots on the sides there. This is a nicely polished edge, so you'll see a crisp dot appear on the sides. And for this, you can see the edge angle is 15 degrees left and 15 degrees right. So 15 degrees either side. Now let's have a look at a different knife. So this knife is more of a polished edge bevel. So it gave us a nice crisp reflection. Let's have a look at this one, where the edge is not as polished. It's slightly more of a coarse finish on it. So again, I'll center the laser, dots in the center and on the sides, and I'll rotate the scale. Center the scale, and you can see this knife, again, approximately 3 degrees either side primary bevel. You can just about make out the dots there, both sides primary bevel. And because this knife has a more coarse edge on it, you don't get a crisp reflection of the edge bevel itself. You get more of a hazy line appearing on both sides. So you can see here, where you take the approximate center of the line on both sides, it's just under 15, let's say, approximately 14 odd degrees either side for the edge angle on this knife. You just take an approximately center area, the brightest area of that hazy reflection. And that is, like I said, just because this knife hasn't been sharpened to a polished edge. It's more of a hazy, about a 400 grit edge on this knife. Now let's have a look at a factory grind on a new knife. Pop it on there, slide it all the way down. Firstly, get the laser, the four dots to appear and be approximately the same brightness. Center the scale. And here you can see primary knife grind on this knife is approximately, again, just around, let's just center it a little bit better there. Pretty much right on 3 degrees primary bevel for this knife, which is the primary grind. And the edge angle on this one, again, it's a slightly hazy finish, so you see a line appear. Edge angle on this one, you can see because it's a factory grind, it's not even. So the left side here is pretty much on 17 degrees there. The right side is right on 15 degrees. So this side of the edge is sharpened at 15 degrees from the factory. This side of the edge reflected on this side is sharpened at approximately 17 and a half degrees from the factory. Now I'm going to have a look at a convex grind on the knife. So let's pop this knife on here. You'll see the reflection looks very different. Again, let's center the laser on the sides. So not to the left, not to the right, right in the center. And let's put the scale nicely in the middle as well. And again, approximately 3 degrees primary edge on both sides, 3 degrees there, 3 degrees there, primary edge grind on this knife. And you'll see because this is a convex sharpened edge. So it's not a straight line, it's actually a curved, convex edge. You'll see lines appear on both left and right side. So this line starts at approximately 10 degrees and it ends just around 15 degrees. So this convex edge is between 10 and 15 degrees either side of this knife. Once you're done, remove the knife and simply turn off the laser. And just be aware, never look straight into any laser as they can cause eye damage. This should be self-explanatory, but there is a laser pointer in here and it can cause eye damage. And that's how to use the laser edge goniometer master from Gritomatic.